Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to airdrop files from Android to iOS and from iOS to Android using an alternative application. But at first, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell, and also give me thumbs up if you like this video. Let's get started. Okay, guys, so this is an alternative file that you can use to airdrop file from Android to iOS to iPhone, or from iPhone to Android, simply by using an alternative file. And you're gonna see at the end, I'm gonna show you the file that you need to download in order to apply this magic on Android and iOS devices. So now let's go ahead and select a file, a photo, for example. Keep in mind that you can transfer any file, photos, PDF files, and also some other format, but it does not accept APK file. I tried that, it wasn't working because iOS does not support APK. So when I click on the photo that I want to send, I'm going to share it. When I share it, I select the application, and then you get a QR code and also 6-digit number. And then I go to my iPhone, I open the application, and I'm gonna select receive file. So when I select receive file, I'm gonna have to scan a QR code that's shown on my Android Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. And after you do that, either you can scan the QR code or you can just plug in the 6-digit numbers. But here we're gonna use the QR code. And as you can see it, guys, when I scan it on the phone, you're gonna see that it is gonna start downloading. So it is pretty much airdropping a file. Very simple. There's no wires connection required. Everything is over the air. You can even do it with cellular, playing with cellular instead of Wi-Fi. And as you can see it here, it downloaded the file very fast because it's only one photo, so it downloaded so quick. So let's go to my Galaxy phone, and now I show you the file. So this is the file that I had on my Galaxy phone. And then I go to my iPhone to show you the photo that I downloaded simply by using this application called SendAnywhere. And as you can see it here, this is the photo that I just airdropped from Android to iPhone. And now we're gonna do the other way. We gonna drop a file from iOS iPhone to Android, and let's go to my gallery. And from here I can select a picture. For example, I'm gonna select that family picture, my children, for example, on a restaurant eating. So as you can see it here, this photo I'm gonna airdrop it to Android device simply by doing the same method I did before. Select the picture and then share it, and using the Send Anywhere application. And over here it only gave me a 6-digit code, not a QR code, but 6-digit code. And then I go to my Android device, I open up the Send Anywhere, and I click on receive file. And from here I'm gonna plug in the 6-digit number. So I'm gonna type it on that window, and now I'm gonna plug in the numbers. And as you can see it, I type in the 601355 on that window. And then when I hit receive, you're gonna see that the file gonna start downloading instantly. But it's only one photo, so it's gonna download very fast. And as you can see it here, the download is already done. So it is pretty much as, it's the same procedure as airdropping a file between iOS device and iOS device. But here it is iOS and Android, or Android to iOS. It is just very simple, very amazing application. So I thought I could share it with you. And as you can see it, I already downloaded it. So I'm gonna go to my gallery on both of my devices, and you're gonna see the same photo on my Android device and that photo that I got on my iOS device. So I sent that photo from iPhone to Android, and let's open up the photo on my gallery. And you're gonna see that is the same picture that I downloaded using the Send Anywhere application, pretty much airdropping a file. So you can do large file, you can send videos, PDF files, photos, and etc. As I mentioned before, it does not support any APK file. Anyway, you don't need APK on iOS anyway because it's not gonna work. Okay, so this is the application. We're gonna go ahead and download it from the Play Store or from the App Store for iPhones. So I'm gonna go to my iPhone and I'm gonna type in Send Anywhere. So that's the name of the application. And then I go to my Android, I do the same thing. And as you can see it here, after I typed in, it came up. So this is the application. Now let's go to my Android device on my Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. So when I type in Send Anywhere, it comes up as well. So from that, you can just select the search results and start downloading the application. And all you have to do is just open it up and let it do its magic. It is very simple, very nice application, very easy to use. No wires required, no connections, nothing. Everything is done over the air. And you don't have to be in the same Wi-Fi network. You can use it. You can use the application using cellular data, or you can just use Wi-Fi, but you don't have to be in the same Wi-Fi network. And as you can see, both files are available on both platform, Android and iOS. And when we scroll left to the right, it shows you the application photos, you know, it looks like after you download it and open it. It's a very handy application. I've been using it for a very long time. And today is just the day for me to make a video of it, just to show people that there are a lot of applications you can download, not only with iOS, but you can use it with Android. You can also use the My Link feature. For that, you need to sign up. And I haven't signed up yet, so I don't know what it looks like. But I'm so curious to see what it looks like. It seems like you can put up some URL links where you can download some applications. And guys, this is it. This is the Send Anywhere file. You can install it on your device, either iOS or Android device. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching.